This short is on the rather rough back cover from 1955. Just in time for Christmas, the Schwinn 3-speed racer. Now for 1955, 50 bucks was a lot of money. But you know, we look back at this and think, you know, 3-speeds, you know, where's the other 12? Yeah, you got a rather young-looking Santa Claus. Goofy little looking red-headed kid with Mondo ears. And a spiffy, if a bit plain, bike.